so it doesn't keep searching. Okay, go. Got it. No, not yet. Fucking A. I can't tell if it's peaking or not. That's good. I think we're good there. All right. I just need you to press the red button right at the start.
All right, good afternoon, friends and family. I'd like to kindly ask everybody to find a comfortable seat for the ceremony. We will be starting here shortly. Thank you. I also wanted to read a quick announcement from our bride and groom. This is, of course, a wonderful celebration where each of us are inclined to hug and otherwise be close to our favorite people. But Steve and Kristen urge you do your fist bumps, high fives, and elbow shakes as much as possible. Masks have also been provided for those who wish to wear one. They are at the sign-in table. So, again, if you don't have a mask and you are looking for one, there's one on the sign-in table. Thank you.
Welcome, family and friends. We thank you all for everything you did to be a part of these two, their life up to this point, and for making the trip down here today. Who gives this bride today?
We do.
Family and friends, we are gathered here on this beautiful day to witness the union of Steve and Kristen committing to one another in marriage. Thank you for being here today. Steve and Kristen, deep breath. You made it. I want you to take a few seconds just to look out at all of these people here today who've supported you through your life, who are supporting you today, and we are here as your community to support you in this next step in your relationship. It's been said about love that you know you're in love when you don't want to go to sleep because your reality is finally better than your dreams. We can all see in both of you the joy that you bring to one another that this statement is true. A strong, successful marriage is an ongoing process, and you've already started working on strategies and developing communication and service towards one another. You both have some strong character traits that will greatly aid you in a successful marriage. Steve and I met in fourth grade and forged our friendship through countless hours of skating and banding together in defense of our older brothers. As adults, we moved to San Diego and continue to grow as friends in college and our careers. Steve's character trait is Steve knows how to grind. Now, we all know Steve's a skater, so obviously he can do literal grinds, but I'm talking about the grind. Being loyal to a cause, having a goal, staying the course, working hard, seeing that small progression, and that is going to be very helpful in your marriage. Kristen, we're very happy that Steve met you. You bring him a joy that we've seen in a new way. We also are very thankful that you listen to him talk about skating and at least pretend to be interested. And you may never actually know what exactly is a hurricane topsail or an alley-oop fish brain to fakie or a true spin macchio, but what you will know is that Steve is loyal, one of the most loyal people I know, and he'll be loyal to you and your goals. The last few years, I had the privilege of getting to know Kristen, and my wife and I both agree that, Kristen, you are one of the most thoughtful people we've ever met. You're thoughtful and calculated in all of your steps, whether that is in the perfectly thought out and perfectly packaged gift with the right bag and the tissue paper with the matching bow, or it's your thoughtful and calculation in your job and your continued education. This thoughtfulness is going to be very important to making sure that you have a strong, successful marriage. Best thing about both of you is you are both great friends. And friendship is very important. It's been said that romance is the icing, but friendship is the cake. So as you go forward in this marriage, take that deep friendship and let it help you out. We have an exchange of vows that they have both written. So Steve, with you.
All right, good. I'm going to try to get through this without crying.
That's okay.
All right, here we go. I, Stephen, stand here today to take you, Kristen, to be my wife, my honey, my sweetheart, my best friend, and lifelong partner in marriage. On our first date, you walked towards me with a quiet poise and a grace that was so captivating
speechless. I had to play it cool. But in that moment, I felt so lucky that I had found you. I had fallen in love at first sight. It's an astonishing flood of emotions that only happens once in a lifetime. And now I get to experience it again on our wedding day. As I see you standing here looking as stunning as I had always imagined. I have so much joy in my heart because now I know I will get to experience all of these feelings of love and gratitude every time I see your face all the days of our life. I've never doubted my love for you, Kristen. In fact, my love for you continues to evolve and grow stronger every day as I learn more about what an amazing woman you are and how lucky I am to share my life with you. As husband and wife, I know we'll be able to accomplish life's many goals and meet challenges head on because we will do it as a team thoughtfully, persistently, and without fear. From this moment on, with you at my side, I promise to always live by the vows I make today. I choose and commit to you, Kristen, to be my lawfully wedded wife, to love and cherish all of the days of our lives from this day forward. I promise I will create a nest of comfort and protection for you. I promise to give you everything I have of myself to better our lives together. I promise to provide you with tissues when you're crying, hugs when you need a loving embrace, chocolates and wine to ward off a tough day, and plenty of foot massages as we watch our favorite shows. And reminders to breathe in all that is good in life and exhale the difficulties that befall us. I pledge to hold these promises dear and true to my heart through our life together until my last breath.
Steven, I love you so much. This month marks our third year together, and I look forward to many, many more. I'm so lucky that I found you. So lucky that I took one small, life-changing chance to meet you. The moment I saw you sitting at the restaurant, waiting for me, on our first date, I knew you were the one for me. Your eyes and kindness hooked me. You have loved and cared for me consistently since that day. We have experienced some lows, but many, many highs in our relationship. We have worked through and transitioned through me having two jobs with little time to spend together. We thrived through many months of the quarantine together in a small one-bedroom condo with our sweetest cats. And I am so happy that our relationship has led us to this day to confirm and dedicate our lives to each other. Steven, you are the best thing that has ever happened to me. You protect me, you calm me, you reassure me, and you love me with all of your heart. My life is infinitely better with you in it. I promise to be patient, to take care of you, to be the person you count on. To be the person that supports you in everything you do. To make our family's love and happiness my priority. And to support your skating. Because I know it feeds your soul and you need it. I love it. I will love you through every moment of our lives. You will always be the one I choose. And I'm so excited for our journey in life together. I love you so much.
Steve, do you take Kristen to be your lawfully wedded wife? Do you promise to honor her in love, to be sensitive to her needs, to comfort her in difficulty, and to put your full and complete trust in her so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Kristen, do you take Steve to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you promise to honor him in love, to be sensitive to his needs, to comfort him in difficulty, to put your full and complete trust in him so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Very well. To commemorate this union, we are now going to exchange rings. The circle formed by each ring symbolizes your eternal love and commitment to one another. Let these rings remind you always of that love and of the promises you made here on this day. I, Steve, give you Kristen.
I, Steve, give you Kristen.
This ring as a symbol.
This ring is a symbol
of my love and commitment.
Of my love and commitment.
Kristen, repeat after me. I, Kristen, give you Steve.
I, Kristen, give you Steve.
This ring as a symbol.
This ring as a symbol.
Of my love and commitment.
Of my love and commitment.
That feels different, huh?
I now pronounce you, Steve and Kristen, as husband and wife. Steve, you may kiss your bride. Family and friends, it is my pleasure to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Steinmetz. Before I knew, oh, someone warm like you. As the bride and groom take some pictures, we'd like to invite everyone to our cocktail hour right over here. Have a great rest of the night.
Also, a quick reminder for extended family. Please stay close if you don't mind gathering at the ceremony site for extended formals. Also, we will be opening doors at 5:45 for dinner. On your way in, there is a seating chart right next to the double doors. Until then, enjoy cocktail hour.
Sunlight hurts my eyes, and something without warning, love, bears heavy on my mind. Then I look at you, and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day. I know it's gonna be